A reader asked, I love yeast bread, but they take so much time. How can I make yeast rolls or bread in advance? It's simple. The day before Thanksgiving, mix together your dough and let it go through the first rise. Shape your dinner rolls, cover them with plastic wrap, and refrigerate them overnight. Take them out the next day, allow a little extra time for the second rise. Bake just before dinner and enjoy your fresh hot yeast rolls.